for the...
FNR's summer practicum is a really immersive 5-week experience where we bring our students in aquatic sciences, forestry, and wildlife majors up to the Upper Peninsula of Michigan.
When it hits the bottom hard, it'll trigger to close.
So we have our aquatic science students who are going to spend a lot of time out on the water. They get to visit a lot of different sites around Michigan and Wisconsin, visiting fisheries and hatcheries and meeting with industry professionals.
You need to be aware where you're at. If you're on the flat area like...
Forestry students are going to spend a ton of time out in the woods getting to see a great diversity of trees, working on inventorying, things like that.
Does everybody know the two ways of holding the bird? We have the banders grip.
And then our wildlife students are going to spend a lot of time looking for, trapping, and handling our wildlife here, from birds to amphibians to small mammals, and get to see a really big diversity in the wildlife here. They're learning kind of these essential skills firsthand from the people who know them best, and can give them kind of that leg up when it comes to graduation and moving on in their career. They'll have already learned a lot of these really important skills that it's hard to get that experience anywhere else.
My favorite thing about practicum is all of the hands-on learning experiences we get in such a beautiful area. So we have like different ecosystems up here and different types of forests as well. So you really get to learn some new species and get experience in different environments that you wouldn't get at Purdue. And that's really one of the most exciting things about practicum, in my opinion.
Makes it easier for you to understand how to work in a team environment, which is pretty much what you're going to be doing for the rest of your career. And it also adds in a bunch of experience that you wouldn't be able to get without this trip.
I think practicum is really the culmination of everything we've learned up to this point.